Hi, my name is Riley Perez. I'm a freshman from Westside High. And I'm performing a piece called My Baby. When I was 5, my baby, my brother, was born into this dysfunctional family I call my own. Until five children with empty nights and sleepless, filled with empty promises and sleepless nights. Into a life where his father wasn't around to cradle him when the world cut like the kitchen knife that sits on our marble countertops into his perfectly pale skin, or when the sisters had to hold him like a lifeline. We used to play games and watch movies, but when Dad disappeared for months at a time, he learned that a family isn't always whole, and that sometimes people don't care what you're going through. I told him that sometimes life forces you into a position where you become a mother to your own brother. His eyes always held such kindness and love that broke my heart every time. When I turned 11, I had gotten used to walking home and seeing my mother working in her own little world, and him just playing. His eyes lighting up in delight as I walked in, a bag of fast food in my hand, and the way he babbled about it each day, etching a smile into my face, and for a moment, I changed him. I don't worry about rent or food. Rent doesn't matter, he does. When I turned 12, I got used to the feeling of watching him enter school, ignoring the stairs, and ignoring the words. His curly brown hair bouncing with every step he takes, and his bright red sneakers that he adores, not because they're bright red like his favorite superhero, but because his mom bought them. I bought them. When I turned 13, my dad comes home for the first time. I think for once in my life, everything will be fine. The world is fixed. I'm wrong. He tries to see the pain that 8 years of being left alone causes with crying child, baby, and bandages. It doesn't do enough. It will never be enough for me, because his words don't soothe the pain that my little brother learned. They never will. I'm 14 now, and I still smile every time he babbles about his day. I still let the smile come to my face with the long days and cold nights. It's like a switch, and I don't care. My baby is more to me than you will ever know.